Greetings, people and items, and welcome back to another episode of The Boss Person's Look at Tadpole Treble. Oh, I missed that. Not starting off so well. Like, each level has its own thing to add to the gameplay, and its own different, like, music genre almost. It's really cool. I'm really enjoying this game so far. When I first saw the original announcement of the game, actually, back on the family website, I was a bit skeptical of how fun the gameplay would be. Because it didn't look like much of a challenge. But I see now that there is skill involved to a certain degree. I missed that one. Did I miss it? Yeah, no, I missed these. Using the two hands requires an amount of fine motor skills. Freezing water, oh boy. Chop a ton? I imagine those damage you. The level moves, the more that you see stuff move in the real world after you look away from the screen. But why would you look away from the screen when you're playing a game like this? I like how the environment reacts to the music too. Pretty much more than you're affecting the music, the environment's reacting to it. I thought I hit it. He's doing better. Better. So, are y'all enjoying this playthrough? I'm playing it. What's this one? Gusty Rapids? I guess that says Gusty. Oh boy. I know there's a level called Thunder Creek, too. I wonder when that's coming up. Whoa! I didn't know the level had started. I thought it was just like... That was... Okay, that... Wow, I didn't see Batonka. I was looking at the left for Batonka. Wow. It's Reverso Day. Oh, I missed it. The rapids are not in our favor at the moment, are they? Forces you to look ahead. Wow, more so than you normally would. How's Baton seeing where she's going? Oh, I missed it. Watch out for the... Would that be a badger? It's a badger. I think it's a badger. Yeah, I might watch out for the badger's drinking. Spent terribly too much time thinking about what it was. I missed the one in the sky. At least these guys aren't gonna eat me, but they're tons of damage. Catchy music. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Oh boy. was I supposed to dodge it? How's that the end, too? Oh, wow. What was different that time? I'm not sure. There's monuments to the badgers here. Oh, boy. Pay attention. Don't stop talking. There were emeralds, too. Like, oh, boy. Oh, they're not happy. They're not happy. Oh, boy. The badger gods are not happy for some reason. I missed it. I thought I hit it. I stopped focusing on what's in front of me after I thought I hit it. Cause we take damage. Long straightaway here. This song breaks down. Is there gonna be like a starting flag, I wonder? Oh boy! Oh boy! Nope, there's still a finish flag at the beginning. Wow. Challenge fly though, what'd I do? Mess up a bunch? Is that the challenge? Oh boy. Piranha Jungle, this is gonna be a difficult level, I know. Cool music style. It's like they're all snapping like West Side Story. Oh, except for that front one. I don't know what's wrong with him. Oh, that's what they're after. Okay, oh. It's like water spiders, I guess. I am being sought after, though. What's with, like, the panicky one in the front? It's like, space is swollen. Focusing too much on them and not enough on the level. Are those spiders? They're water spiders. It's a cool music style. I'm really enjoying this. Oh, the swollen one's gone. Oh. They're like purposely seeking after me now. I don't know how much more of this thing is. Five! Oh boy. Oh, what was that? Oh, Venus, okay. Venus flytrap. I wasn't looking enough to close the invitation to know what it was. Oh, this game's getting intense very quickly. Can't survive another hit, I don't think. Oh, just the swollen one though. What, the swollen just flew? That was cool. That's not. But that's what happened before. Oh boy, I didn't have that. Oh boy, oh boy. Swollen one's back. Even more swollen. Yeah, first try. Not as many bubbles though, I had to focus too much on dodging. Thank you. Thunder Creek. That's lyrics. Oh, I have strayed pretty far from home. You can barely hear him. Here, because this here's Thunder Creek. And you got a straight chance in a soft mind. Here without a problem. I reckon you should mosey on back, Castle, before you get your goose cooked. So we got a Wild West thing going on here, but it's right here. Around. Well, don't say I didn't warn you. At least you'll be able to enjoy one last song courtesy of Snail Amigos, give us one last song.
Let me tell you about a little place called Thunder Creek. It's a rather shocking channel, so to speak. From the moment when you first arrive, you'll be fighting to get out alive. Or tell a few folks to buy Thunder Creek. So you're asking how to make it to Thunder Creek. Well, you may just stand a chance with this technique. When you see the sea, so away, then you gotta be nimble, bold, and brave, or else this'll be your grave, Thunder Creek.
Thunder Creek.
So go, it's Tadpole.
Inspiring music. That was awesome. Let's start from lightning. Hey, we're back. Almost messed up at the end there, had to go to bed school. A! Yes! Must be a really hard level to get those bubbles on if that's A. Ooh. Wow. That was tough. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, share, subscribe, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.